I'm getting so excited for this pick that probably is never going to happen. All right.
Yeah, so they have the Jax.
Now
so
I'm sad.
Now that said, Khan lobotomized Odoamne in Jax Graves.
Yeah.
Right?
I don't think that's how the matchup is
already pretty telegraphed coming out from Dot One, right? When you have the Graves up in this matchup topside, when you have also a winning mid jungle matchup, engage!
A good stun, though, and Sven's out of health! Ghost is burning, and I believe he will die!
However, gets spotted by the sweeper. Nice sweeper there from Barrel, but if they go up too far forward, Ghost has no flash. Here they go.
Stun, TP, they're bringing Blabber down as well, and they know Ghost is out of summoners. That should be enough to get the kill, and Sven is able to get
for Dom Wankia down there. Second play taken in the top lane as well. So 4-1 on that score.
And now he wants in onto Canyon as TF comes to arrive. Good damage. They might just burn down the Qiyana, but hold on. First, they're going to kill off Xin Zhao. 1v1, 1-4-1, as now Barret wants to jump the wall, stunned up, but gets the space to go back to safety.
I'm not sure Fudge can actually win at this point.
No.
He's going to dodge away the Q, but yeah, it makes Khan take a turret shot, but this turret is falling, and the waves are not giving gold or XP to Fudge.
Now, a fight in the bottom jungle. Blabber stunned up, turns invisible, but that doesn't help you against Twisted Fate. Ult comes around to stun the opposing jungler, but Canyon's still there for the flash follow and gets that kill. Now the bullet time is going to find the opposing AD carry, but not enough for lethal damage, and he's still able to...
So maybe they were thinking he was going to get up there. And now they are trying to make a three-man play here, shut down Khan.
Should look pretty good. Flash Stun's going to land absolutely everything. Blabber's in for the rest of it. Gets the shield bow, pops, and finally goes down. But Vulcan gets the kill credit. Perks
won't be dope, but mid lane is under fire. Mid lane will fall.
I feel like that exact play shows exactly what me and you were both talking about, Azale. It's
so
kind of
much
like up elsewhere. But at the same time, like you said, vice versa. Had you ignored him and gone bot, well, then you just don't have a top laner. So
I think top lane is the place to put the Herald down. It's where Jax has already lost some turret damage before.
But hold on. Vulcan's in for a play. Ulti's coming over top, and Canyon is unable to ult to the very end. Gets the Gore Drinker, but it's not going to be enough. So now Ghost is going to find himself stunned, not able to get away from Fudge, and Cloud9 may look for those two kills. Fudge able to solo kill the bot laner.
The 3k gold lead might be nice. This dragon would probably be pretty good for the side of Cloud9. Some more vision, like in enemy jungle.
Let's see what they can do here. Pushing pretty aggressively, and this time, Dom1 does have five members down here.
Perk stunned again, Perk rooted in place, Perk stunned a third time, and now burns a stopwatch. Gets the flash away. They're gonna body block the rest of it. Gold card not gonna find the kill, and Perk will limp out with his life. Of course, bot lane tier two still has fallen, and there is still more gold in the pockets of Dom1Kia.
Baron.
Yeah, as they step up, it reminds me, okay, going for the Realm Warp, going for topside.
Canyon's on the top, they're going to be stunned up. Here comes TF, though, it's a 4v3 for now. Bullet time, not bad, then a Showmaker forcing him out. Now they got to try to finish off the kill, but it's not happening. Stun comes through for Barrel, and Vulcan, he is going to fall. Next up is going to be Fudge. Yes, pushed right down, and now it's going to be the third kill. Looking for the fourth, Sven is on his way out, dodges all the shots. But a great answer. Dom1Kia stopped the push. They stopped the kills.
He finds a nice engage to lock everyone down. Baron coming out, and now Dom1 have so many options with how they
Barrel and Ghost were pretty far away from the initial start of the play, but they couldn't get the kill. And now we're going to see Vulcan falling down here on the bottom lane. Dom1 pushing up through this bot lane.
And now comes the actual siege. Inhibitor itself probably going to fall. Yeah, they're playing quite aggressively, posturing up and leaving the dragon up. That's not the important part. Xin Zhao is heading back to it now. But they're going to guarantee the inhibitor first, and Dom1 still playing forward. I don't believe they can ever knock down an Nexus turret.
You know, Freak, I'm kind of disappointed you two that went out in the end to break the third wall. I was really excited to say Red Bull Baron power play, but I still threw it in there. Dom1 is going to be able to do a lot with it. They break open
but
the bottom.
Still, these types of Hail Marys are the plays you need to be looking for, but Dom1 know what they're doing. Khan making his way down, the siege coming through in mid, and just very methodical coming out from DK.
Baron.
That's about it.
Destiny Gate.
Finds himself a root, a little bit of damage, wants to get the move speed, but now we got a fight in the bottom side. Stun's coming across, Blabber gets Asterix popped, trying to kill off Barrel, and he has a stopwatch, so he's not going to go down.
Lock it now, pop Vulcan, about to die, wants to get away from Jin, sidesteps and stays alive for now, but Ghost finds the shot in the end and knocks down
the Ocean Soul.
Yep, Blabber is heading down towards that Dragon. Cloud9 going to throw one Hail Mary for it, but Dom won't have time to just run straight there if they want. TP is available for the game's done.
Absolutely. So they're going to try their very hardest, but the reveal has come through. Showmaker sees all, and in fact, goes for the flank play, finds a stun and a purse as they're followed through. Yes, Khan is in. Stopwatch burn Vulcan nearly dead. Second half of the fight now begins as the front line is Barrel being pushed backwards. Decent damage coming across, a stun onto the Graves.
Barrel will go down, one for nothing, but big damage still coming across. Stun into the vent. Good cleanse. Fudge has a shield and jumps back to safety. Still waiting on the rest of that fight as we're waiting for the ultis to come back. Kill comes in, one for nothing so far. Sven about to fall for the second. Damwon Kia have too much gold, and they are just beating down the opposing squad. Fudge will not find the stun. He will have Unicard card, but he will still die in the end, rooted in place and killed indeed. Shumaker gets some clarity, gets some mana. The Cloud9 have lost 3-1.
Damwon gonna grab this soul here, and then the push is on. They have everything they need. Baron, Ocean Soul here, Cloud9.
They're just going to keep up the push. I like that the TP comes out. They realize they can look for the end. Still 20 seconds on Fudge. So they are going to have a man advantage while looking for this.
Manon and Barrel will still walking up from the mid lane, but not enough to matter here. Yes, indeed, bottom inhibitor will fall. Baron buff still on for a full minute. Means that Cloud9 have to wait a while to find a battle they would like. Maybe with the turrets in the way, but no, they're going to find that first flash stun. But Khan just jumps over the wall, and nothing is claimed for three big summoner spells. A flash and two ult. This makes it all too easy for Damwon Kia to get the rest of the base.
Yeah, Showmaker ulted up to that top wave. They already had that prepped as well, so it's an easy triple inhib. The minions flooding in here, and Damwon are marching on the Nexus.
Here we go. The final two turrets to kill and the Nexus itself. It'll be a 32-minute win for Damwon Kia on the way to a 3-0 start to the group stage. Taking down all of their opponents so far and waiting for the second week's games. Quick route onto Perch. Stun gonna come across, but not a whole lot though. Vulcan just gonna drop here. Stun won't be found by Barrel. Now he gets into one as Blabber's gonna get low and he's going to fall. Ghost is dominating. 7-3-4. A huge factor in these games. Khan is just too tanky. Ocean still helping here as well as Canyon and Fudge find themselves in a battle, but this Jax just cannot get it done. It was picked last. It did not succeed. The KDA's padded a little bit more and Damwon Kia 3-0 in the group stage.
Really dominant first 3 days coming.